What's up, guys? This is your boy Flip Beast Mode once again. Going to hit up Sniper Elite 4 for you guys. We're going on to the second mission. So, without further ado, let's get right to it. How's everybody's St. Patrick's Day? Could be out, but then I remember that I play basketball at the local gym around 11 o'clock, so I didn't want to go out and then like come home late and end up sleeping too much. I just can't really hear myself, but I'm just adjusting my microphone settings. So you guys may not understand what I'm saying because I can't really hear myself, but oh well. This next mission location will be in Bitanchi Village. The once regular town of Bitanchi lies in the shadow of a sadistic Nazi general, Heinz Bohm. On Bohm's instructions, the local Nazi garrison had recently purged the town of resistance and are about to execute the remaining partisan prisoners. He must venture into the town and find the leader of the resistance, the mysterious Angel. So he's telling me have some skill. Let's get right to it, guys. What's in Springfield? Here we go, Bitanchi Village. And that right. A real tower's telltale sign. I'm over it. Alrighty then. March 17th.
One name kept coming up in
Oh, stop. I'm about to forget to pay my bill. Good thing I remember.
Committed Nazi. Kessler's specialty was long-range missiles. But after a week, I couldn't tell where the destruction of the Arcadia suggests you were wrong. But if the Nazis had a controllable long-range missile, it would completely transform the war in favor. American intelligence, AFS, think Kessler was in Italy, probably under the protection of a brutal Nazi general called Heinz Bohm. I've been dispatched to the coastal town of Bitanti to meet our OSS contact. With the invasion of Sicilian, we find out what the Nazis are up to.
Just a moment, guys. I'm making a payment. An online payment. Just a second, guys. Here we go. This is where I am. What's this? Oh wow. Already, right off the bat. That's awesome. Anything else that I could do? I'm guessing over here. Holy shit. What's this? Who the hell are you?
Lieutenant Carl Faber. Nice job on Santorini, especially given the circumstances.
We need to make sure they're sacrificed. We need to find Kessler.
Yep, they told me you were a to-the-point kind of guy. Success appreciates the necessity for urgency, Carl. What do you know about Hans Bone?
The butcher Bone.
Yeah, Bone was a sadistic bastard, slippery one too. What he looked like, what was anyone looked like? It's everywhere. We think he's the one in Kessler.
Find Bone, find Kessler.
Think I might be willing to give it another try.
I need the name and location.
The leader is a woman in a secret local over there. Huh. They call her the angel. You'll find her in the town.
Okay, try.
Carl, listen to me. The Nazis have been conducting the rest of them. They've been sweeping up the town, rounding up the partisans, and chances are the executions have already begun.
You know where they are.
Your guess is as good as partisans have an HQ. You find that?
I'm on it.
Carl? This place? You just need to find something to start the fire.
part of we hidden. Really? Oh, it's just starting the mission. Sniper. What are the missions? Locate radio man, headquarters, sniper. I gotta be aware of the sniper because he could be any distance and still get me. I gotta be aware of this guy.
Better see if I can locate the players in HQ.
I gotta be worried about that damn sniper too. Forget about the investigate about that damn somebody right there. Telling me to go tonight. Wait. There? Holy crap. The guy over there. There's another one over there somewhere. You're right over there. There's three people now. There he is. I'm trying to sneak up on you. Yeah, I'm sneak on me too.
No more to find here.
Dispose this body up. Alright. Get that one. There's somebody else around here. I want to just shoot him like that, but I just can't. Officer.
There's the sniper.
Thank you. Come on out. Standard issue for most German infantry, the stick grenade has a reasonable blast radius and can be thrown far. R button to hold to view the throwing arc for precise throwing, or simply tap it for a quick throw. Okay. All clear. Clear. Shot, baby. Got y'all now. Should sit up since they don't know where I am. Wait it out a little bit. Stop trying to clear it out. If I was see that. That was my perfect chance to get him. Oh, he... Oh! Ain't that beauty? I need some more ammo, especially for this rifle. Switch it up a little over here. Enemy searching now. This is what's up. Curious now. Stand down. You wanna come over? Stand down. I'll melee you. Is it all clear or not yet? What is that? I see some type of light coming at me. see that? Now it's gone. I thought I already sniper. Follow me? Boom! Right in the neck. Headshot, huh? Wait it out a bit. Looks like there's more around that area that I did not even see. No, I'm not. Let me clear like that. Where the hell? Got no choice but to come.
It's probably a graveyard.
You know, I'm pretty better at, Rate of fire. But the damage, nah. Brain greater. Accuracy. Alrighty. How do we use friggin' ammo though? It was weird because on there. Unless there's another one. There's gotta be another sniper around here. If you're telling me this kill sniper. But I already got the sniper up top, that ledge. It's gotta be someone else. I gotta figure out how to use this damn one. Right button. Okay. What's the difference? All the items you can access have a dual function. R button while selecting in the radio menu to change its effect. I just noticed that this dual functionality will allow you to approach scenarios in different ways and use items in which may not at first seem relevant. Let me go back. investigate this. Hey, soldier. Don't mind if I do. What is this? I can't that. Where is that coming from? Get on the dome. Guess that's the difference, regular. You can hear it. Keeping on the roofs. I'm surprised there's nobody like around here where I'm supposed to be looking. Been over here in this area for a while now. Progress, but I want to make it. All these sneaky bastards first. mark these rules. So just in case a hit, rather than just, you know, directly at my target. Stay vision. Right on the dome. I gotta find some more suppressed ammo. There's gotta be some more people right here. I'm gonna start looking over in this. Unless they're all up there. It's time to progress. Nah, I already debated. It's time to go on the other side. I'll let something down. Any strange activity, sir? Nah, not today. No. There's any way for me to dive, if I only I know how to dive. Let's check that out right now. Control. Let's see. Movement, spring. Yep. Let's traverse. What's in here? Sniper can spot you from a long range and shoot with deadly accuracy. Your sniper sense will kick in if you are being targeted by a sniper. Give you a moment to take cover after being hit. so he spotted me. Because I was spotting him out. Spotted by whom and where? To the other higher officer's body. exploding. Rate of fire. But you know what? I need my silencer. Penetration. Top. What would that be like? I need to put more level faster. I've been over on this level for like a while now. On this area. Approaching. Make sure I get the sniper though. That is dead. I even noticed there's somebody right there.
Okay.
two of them. Right there. There was a way for me to get a sniper's over there. You got some ammo there too. Too far. Go over here first. I had him too. Take my time. Stay right here. See what they do. Thank you. save you. Wait until you clear. Keep searching. Yeah, come up here. You're gonna come up here, but where I am. You will not know where I am. That's who I'm worried about. Huh? Lady? I was excited. There's no way they can find me up here. Not in real life. Come up here. Keep searching, because you ain't finding me. Good time. thong. Someone over there.
Thank you.
pit.
Satchel charges. Reckon I'm gonna need these. Sophia's note says she's gone to castle.
So, what now? Get to Sophia in the castle. I need to see my objectives first. Angel of Mercy, Alenus, this graveyard. Find a radio operator. I gotta get to that. Excuse me, guys. I need to use the washroom. I'll be back in a bit. Pump action shotgun now. Shots are charged. Can be very useful to deploy correctly. Look for ghostly images as an indication of where you can place them. Viewers, what's up, everybody? getting hit now. Let's go. I'm tired. Punk ass. Yeah, come down here. Sucker. Found this location. I was being cornered. Come on down, baby. Come on down, find out.
Just go behind you, you got that.
sending them folks down. Too easy. Come on, send that one last one over. Only one way to find out. Come on down, baby. I'm waiting for you. My crosshairs are waiting for you. Come on. There we go. Good boy. How did they get me? I was not even paying attention. Mother effers. Come on down, I'm... Punk. This bandage. Do I need it? I think I do. Heels. What's this? A rock. What's this? Flare gun. I don't have one. Okay. Enemy searching. Search all you want, sucker.
Think I've grabbed all I can. Nothing else to find.
Come on down.
think I've grabbed all.
That was funny.
Reduces your visibility to the enemy. It won't fully protect you at close range, but will certainly help at greater distances. Gotta be able to get up there. Nope, there's no way around. just don't know.
Over and out.
Yes. I check it out though. How did I do that? No, seriously, how did I do that? Going to Oppo. Direction. For me to gather. I was hoping. What is this? Ha ha ha.
Can't find anything else. Not.
below me. There's somebody right underneath me.
No more to find here. Hope I'm not too late. Nothing else. Guess I grabbed everything useful. Nothing else to find.
Optional objectives. Well, I'll go back to that later. graveyard, all that, leave a message. That's optional. I'll go that later. 1 hour. It took me almost 2 hours again. So that's all, guys, for this mission. Catch y'all again next time on the next mission.